Renters are being urged to think twice about handing over their ID documents after yet another privacy blunder from a rental website. More than 100 people have had their passports and driver's licences exposed. Some of the details can easily be found through a simple Google image search. Here's Andrew McFarlane with this exclusive report.
They're critical documents used as proof of identity, and these ones have been sitting online totally exposed.
I have no doubt in my mind that someone with bad intentions has seen these documents.
Including 136 images of driver's licences, IDs and birth certificates from a property rental site which is regularly used by Kiwis. One News has decided not to reveal its name because many of them are still easily accessible.
This is a cautionary tale for people and what they should be sharing with organisations, specifically when they don't understand how that data is being managed.
The site's recently started asking people not to upload sensitive documents and has been deleting the ones we discovered. But many are now archived on Google Images, making them difficult to remove.
It's a free service. Anyone can post pictures. And I'm surprised that people posted those sensitive images. I never think people will share such information on the internet.
People may feel the pressure to provide lots of information to organisations if they want that property. There's a lot of pressure on the rental market.
The Real Estate Institute says IDs are a necessary part of the property process, but renters have the right to know where their data's going.
I think renters need to be careful about who they're handing their personal information to make sure they're dealing with a reputable company as well and that have security measures in place.
New laws coming into effect in December bring in hefty fines for inaction around breaches.
The obligation is on the agency collecting the information to be really clear with the individual what's going to happen with that information.
A warning to ensure your site is secure or face the consequences. Andrew McFarlane, One News.